All right, that's us going out live for some more Hear They Why. So I'm stuck in this car, so I'm just gonna try and load the last checkpoint. So let's just go for it. Yes. Which is a shame. It's the first glitch I've had, really. Not seeing this loading screen. Oh, it is quite intense, VR wise, though. You might experience quite a bit of nausea. I have, anyway. It's been pretty interesting so far. So where does it save me? Done this bit before. This for one of those monsters there battered me into a car when I was looking at a photograph. Battered me through a car. Read this. I know you let them see me. I keep saying that.
We end up in customs, halfway in the middle, and buy a new spaceship to hit Control C over and over and over again until you have a stopping point, and then you hit the checkpoint and run backwards. And you lateralis out.
Limbo to some.
Limbus. To the immortal, and I guess just to everyone else.
even sure what the right way is. I feel like the bit of the cars was close to the right way, but...
You made it. I can't believe it. What? Buddy? The hell? I can't be. You look so old. But you're not. Wait. Buddy, I don't know what's going on here. You just gotta find Dana, man. She can figure this out. You should go. I'll go too. Okay?
Oh, this is too... Okay. I'm going, man. Man in the mirror. What happens if I...
You ready? You can do this. I know you can.
I don't know, man. It's quite hard.
I'll see you later, buddy. All right. Let's go.
Out there. dreamt that I was standing on the edge of a cliff and you were looking so fine. And I said, watch this, and jumped. And then I woke up because I was falling. Because it hadn't been a dream. Because it had never been a dream. Oh, VR horror is just like so intense. No, man, it's cool. There's nothing in here. It's great news. I'm so freaked out. I really need to just relax. I think I should play something else for a while. Like that. This bit's really cool, though. Dana.
Are you sure? Have you thought this through? You want to put everything back together, but it doesn't come without the pain. I thought I was over you, but I have to admit, it was great seeing you after so long. Maybe I was wrong about us. I don't know. It's a big decision. Come see me when you've made up your mind.
Chapter 6. Maybe I should take a break. I'll have a wee quick look at the chat. Died by the flame giant. Good to see you, Northway Falter. Cheers for tuning in. Should I go back at it? Wait a wee drink of water. Still on there? I think so. Right, let's go for it. So, right. Or whatever. I mean, either way, I want to be. Are we getting in? Oh, I don't know what to go on there. This is amazing, though.
When I came back, this was all I found. A dead planet with nothing left of you but ashes. So I went away, and I tried to forget you. But then I thought, maybe I did want to see you again, so I created a place for you to come back to. This place. I'm sorry, I couldn't remember every detail of how it was. It's just been so long. Now it's up to you. You need to decide whether there's a way forward. Or he dies. Whether everyone lives or everyone stays dead.
I am sorry to put this burden on you.
Wow. Oh my God. So is that me flying now? Oh yeah. This is absolutely amazing.
Ah, oh, you made it. I knew you could. Buddy, I talked to Dana. I hate to tell you this, but she says this is it for you, pal. You're on the wrong side of the mirror. You and this place, you're gonna go away. But as for where I go, that's all up to you. Take my hand, and I get a second chance. All of us get a second chance. That hammer? That's the other choice. But you don't need to use that, because I've changed. I've learned so much from you. That bully in the sewers, you did the right thing. I see that now. And at the theater, you did everything you could, and all the other things you did in the city. I get it. I understand who I need to be. It's your call, buddy. And we're asking you to pull us out. It's what you're here for. Come on, buddy. Take my hand. Thank you, buddy. I can't thank you enough. just like I remember. I can't wait to get started.
But yeah, that was a really interesting game. Some really nice moments. It's quite intense VR wise. You're probably best to take breaks when it tells you to, really. Seems pretty well spread out like that for these short play sessions. I think try to do the whole thing in a 1 hour, I don't think I'd be able to do that. About 4, maybe 5 hours long. And I think you can get this physically now. I don't think it was at launch in the UK anyway. Get a physical copy now for about £12 or on the PlayStation Network digitally. Oh, right. Loading screen. So it's probably going to take me back to the main menu. That was really good. Yep. So there we go. It's just back to new game. Right. Well, thanks very much for tuning in, everybody. I'm just going to check the comments. go back at it. It's pretty cool. Big boy Billy Baldwin, good to see you. That was weird, like, good to see you, Filter. It kinda, it was sorta, but there was like, there was baddies in it. It wasn't just a walking simulator. It kinda was. I mean, I had a torch. Don't know if that would it, I don't think it did scare them off. But there was some really cool moments in it. The tunnel bit, with the bit when it turned into like I was on the boat. That was amazing. The last bit confused me a bit. Did I make the right decision there, guys? We buddy in that. I feel like this game's made me a bit no well, to be honest. Big boy Billy Boglin. Did make me quite nauseous. You should definitely take breaks when it tells you to if you ever play this. But it was really good. I was good at the stealth, kinda. The big guy with the briefcase got us a couple of times. But it was well good. But aye, cheers for tuning in, everybody. I'll probably swap to another game then now. See what else I've got lying around. I've had that for a while. I've been meaning to play through it. But I've done it now. And it was pretty good. Bye. Cheers again, everybody. I'll hopefully see you very, very soon. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.